Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some more XCOM with me. This is a new campaign again because I decided to get the DLCs as well, like all of them. And so now I'm getting the legacy thingies, the old projects. So we have apparently picked up Frau Mengele's voice, and we are now going to investigate. Investigate!
I'll be personally taking the lead on this operation.
Ooh.
We're looking for someone. One of the finest minds to ever serve XCOM. I don't know what we're going up against, but we know she's out there. And we're not gonna let anything stand in our way.
Oh my.
I would strongly advise you have our forces equip the specialized weapons we recovered from the field. Their unique capabilities may prove invaluable on this mission.
Good point, Doctor. Let's gear up.
Okay, let's see. I haven't built any armor, but I have made some things. As you can see, I have already done one of the old school missions. I have some goodies. Let's see, can I purchase the squad increase? No, I can't. Okay, 5 will do. All right, let's see. Okay, can't edit his stuff, but I built one of these. Ooh! Multi-purpose comp rifle, oh my. Yeah, I think let's give him a flashbang. Somehow, rangers and flashbang give me good results. Now, you need an upgrade. Yep. Most of my people are, again, the story squad. However, everybody's roles and jobs are different from the previous campaign because I don't have much control over that. And I think that's okay because in the quote-unquote story sense, these are quote-unquote allegedly the training missions, so that checks out. Ah, he wasn't properly repaired. Anywho, let's try this.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
I am continually monitoring the energy signatures we detected near the target sector. Possible subterranean activity detected. Strong interference blanketing the area. Sensors are unable to penetrate the rock face. We still have a steady read on Vahlen's signal, however. I would advise extreme caution, Central.
If this is anything like Shen's mission, then I'm just gonna call it. We're not gonna find her, we're gonna find some crazy robot and or alien.
Readings in this area are erratic, in addition to several species of alien
fauna.
Hold
on, Doctor. We've got something.
The data must be preserved at all costs. Hurry! Take this and find Bradford!
It's her.
Whoopsie!
Unfortunately, her friend never made it to the evac point.
I had hoped to meet my predecessor under less extreme circumstances. Still, I have tracked her signal to an area not far ahead.
Good. Lead the way, Doctor. Get down, shut up!
Leadership, bitches! Okay, let's make a manual... I want to make a manual save here. Yep. Again, this is Commander difficulty. Again, no ironman. However, I have kind of tried to restrict my saves coming to the point that I don't just reload willy-nilly. And I try to carry on with a mission as
f- got a lot of skulls down here.
Oh, and we have the Psy mushrooms. So there is that.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Okay, you Overwatch.
Me tengo pronta. Me dirijo allí. Afirmativo, cubriendo.
Science skulls and psi mushrooms sounds like a cult to me. Where do I put the grenadier? Oh, his nickname is Eagle Eye because in a previous campaign he became a sniper. So, if with Shen it was robots, then I take it with the Vahlen it's mutants. Also, I wouldn't be surprised if we found her own herself mutated in some way.
Short.
Or advanced. Oh, okay, these are weak. But just like with the other mission, I suspect that we're gonna be overrun with lots and lots of them. So I'm gonna guess that okay, you Snipesies. Oh, okay. 100. In that case, you Overwatch and you shoot.
A single cryostasis unit remained intact and occupied. This changes everything.
Not sure I like the sound of that.
And her voice is getting a bit raspy. I don't like the sound bad either.
Todo cubierto.
Hatches. I take it this is where the mooks come out.
I could use the exercise. I now have a rare opportunity, one never afforded to me during my time with XCOM. I am free to pursue a research directive of my own choosing.
So we're agreed. M stands for Mengele. Okay, let's put some people on overwatch.
Affirmative. Je couvre la zone.
Oh, whoopsie. I thought I was moving the mech.
Explorando.
You go stand in front of her or somewhere near her.
On the move.
This ain't good.
Active.
Okay, time to bring the sniper down. No. This ain't no baby. This is a full grown viper.
Ni lo ha notado.
It appears to be the remnants of an alien genetics facility. But the damage to these containment units being so severe.
Was she living out here? Just what the hell were you up to, Vahlen?
Oh my. One of those.
L'ho preso in pieno.
Heavy. Okay. Bradford. Try to take out the main viper or not. Let's no, I know.
I'm coming for you. I'm already gone.
Dang it. Oh, okay.
Rusty.
He's got one of those hits even damage even when he misses thingies. Overwatch. Figures. Whoopsie.
Who's got a med kit?
Boom, bitch.
Has visto esto? Though I am certain some of my prior colleagues at XCOM would find the nature of my work here
security, regardless of my intentions. Left here alone, the results could have been disastrous. With my guidance, at the very least, I am preventing a potential catastrophe.
Sure. Oh, you're fine.
And we're off.
Get behind good cover and overwatch until we catch up.
J'en ai marre de poireauter. Vigilance.
Vado. The specimen's growth continues to accelerate. Given these creatures' apparent pliability when it comes to drastic changes in their genetic makeup, I believe it may be possible to reverse selected traits that the aliens themselves engineered into dormancy.
Okay, let's pick a side of approach. I think let's take this side.
Movement engaged.
I don't know if this is intentional or just
sensors at maximum range.
Or just concurrence of, or like, I don't know, just visual trends coming together, but these legacy missions, this and Shen's as well, somehow they give me Wasteland 2 vibes, like a lot.
On my way.
Looks like Vahlen had plenty of help. Where did she find these people?
Moving to Overwatch.
Oh, there's a little snake. Little snake, big snake, mushroom. Okay, you go here.
Just a moment.
I'm gonna predict that the snake be coming out from the ground. That's just how things work.
Me canso de esperar. Afirmativo, cubriendo. Ezequo.
C'est pas trop tôt. Tout de suite.
Ooh, bats! Ah! Called it.
Difficult to pinpoint. How many signatures, Doctor?
Unable to determine at this point.
I believe the scientific term is shitload.
Any circumstances. All attempts
see. I think let's stand where we are and overwatch some more. Yeah, you didn't move either. Let's reload and... Oh, they've got these stun weapons. Whoopsie. Sure, there are.
Kill confirmed.
They're coming out of the walls. There are more holes like this. I think I'd better bring the squad together.
I believe this may be the last of them, Central. I am not detecting any additional signatures.
Understood.
I don't believe you. Alright, get into a nice tight bunch. Whew.
They're all over me.
Ooh, little Snek.
Success. I have managed to remove the genetic blockers on the specimen's DNA.
Gamma. Okay, I think it's time to rocket. Let's see, should I overdrive? I think so, yes. Or maybe it is not time to rocket. Let's... Yes, Big Viper takes the cake. And let's wait and see what the others can do. 92? What about you? I think it's time to exercise your pistol skills.
Controllate prima di avvicinarvi.
And let's see, 72, 62, blah, 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 blah. Can I get more than one with a grenade? Ah, no, then pistol whip. Yoink. Quick save here. Before we get overrun. Okay, I think you should also get closer. I know what I'm gonna do. Peng, you're up. I'm still gonna preserve the freeze thingy for when things get really bad. Somehow I don't think we're quite there yet, but...
Cible neutralisée.
Neutralisée, alright. You... I think it's time to repump.
Finally getting my hands dirty. Your history.
Next. How's that for exercise?
Taken care of. I've killed just about everything that walks or crawled.
Something tells me this is how it's meant to be solved. Oh, little Snek. Oh, okay. And he's out of attacks. Was it 5 in a row? Okay. Hello. He's taking it well. Don't say it. Okay, you get closer. Worthy of a combat medic. Yes, yes, we shall reload soon. You get over here. Move a watch. Oh, you don't need no reload. You reload and overwatch where you are.
Engaging overwatch.
Subjects Alpha and Beta both contain. continue to exhibit exaggerated, sometimes erratic variations on their traditionally observed behaviors. Subject Gamma has grown to become something else entirely. Behind those eyes, there is an intelligence that I have not witnessed in any unaltered specimens of its kind.
Ooh-wee! Okay, we better regroup.
Moving on target.
Okay, let's stay away from this radar shaft. These can be blown up. You need a reload. Okay, reload. And overwatch. You, can you get on this little roofy thingy? You can. I don't know how good idea this is, but let's do this anyway. Bradford, get to this side as well.
The elders tamper with the genetic fabric of their subordinate races knows no bounds. It occurs to me that this is the first male of the species I have ever encountered. Is this a form of population control? Or something more? Am I looking at the fate of my own species?
Not if we can help it.
Is she getting more hissy sounding as she goes on? I think she gets more hissy sounding.
Moving as ordered.
Oh, eggs.
Setting overwatch.
Let's reload you as well while we're at it. So let's see if we can get all the timed functions to get back online. You stay here for the moment. You. Okay. Two rounds and then he gets Reaper back.
Temperature directly ahead. Such a large discrepancy defies any natural explanation.
Something tells me that won't be the worst of our problems, Doctor.
Okay, and in one go he gets that back.
Moving.
Let's stick to this side. Weapons are at maximum. You're good where you are.
Adelante. Guardia.
Sniper, could I get you up here? That would be lovely. Actually. I might be wasting my moves here, but I like the idea of being on a high ground, and that one's truly high. Whoop, 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 whoop.
I could use the exercise. Come get some.
Oops!
A tremor opened, a minute fracture in the containment unit. That was all the creature needed. It shattered the metal, cracking it as if it were glass or a sheet of thin ice.
Damn it, Vahlen. What did you do?
Nobody could have seen this coming. Literally nobody. Nope. No, no, no. Not us. Mm-mm. Nope. I still think we're good here. You stay. Oh, okay. She was standing in front of the ladder. That's why she couldn't get up there before. Gotcha. Okay, you can handle half the cover, I think. I should get him closer. But let's do it in small steps just in case. Another hive mind in our midst. Whoop-dee-doo. Yep, that's her data pad, all right. Okay, I need to bring her down as well. I think, yeah. There might be snake holes in the walls, but I think it's better to stick to one side. Okay, robot.
Movement engaged.
You stand in the middle there. Provide cover.
Overwatch protocol engaged.
Ritengo pronta.
Bradford, you follow the robot. Stay right where you are, and also overwatch. And you, I would like to put in full cover, but this is good as well. Robot stays. Sniper stays. Okay, let's make do with poor cover for a second. But you stay as well. Only Bradford moves. Also, no Ronin gun. Not yet. Also, I don't think it's a good idea to step on the ice. You're gonna freeze your ass off.
Is that Vahlen?
Unable to tell from this distance. Life signs are being obscured by.
Oh dear, is this the enemy type that moves, that reacts to your every move? He's the only one who got moves at the moment. I think run and gun is in order.
Working my way up. Head now.
It would seem Vahlen's creations are not intent on making this easy. Stay alert for rapid movements as it attempts to reposition itself.
Ah yes, ruler reaction. I have read about it. And we are almost out of moves. I'm gonna take a wild guess that is probably immune to all sorts of doodaddery. When in doubt, Overwatch.
Tell your friends who sent you.
Overdrive, and let's bomb. I think I need to move. Fuck, I don't want to move, I want to shoot. Actually, move here. Oh, that's where the ruler is. So I'm gonna guess that our frost bomb won't affect it. Let's see. Let's try anyway. He's still not in cover. Fuck. Aha! Okay, we got ourselves a few moves here. Gotcha. Let's use them well. Yep, it definitely seems that the ruler is unaffected by it. Or something.
On my way.
Okay, movement brings reaction. Okay, he's not unaffected. I wasn't hitting him before. Oh no!
Our few remaining scouts report significant increases in biodensity in the area. It is clear. We are not alone. I can no longer delude myself. Gamma is clearly communicating with others of its kind. And there are the eggs.
Central, Dr. Vahlen's conclusion would appear sound. This Viper King will continue to summon reinforcements until we can silence it permanently. You must focus your efforts.
So what do we do? If I remember correctly, each and every move brings reaction from the leader. Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Ci è mancato poco.
Okay, and the others are out of commission at the moment.
Poniendomi in guardia.
Oh no! So there will be more. I think it's time to repair again, but first, let me think. You. Overwatch. Oh, why did the ruler not react? So they only react. Oh, never mind. They do react. All the time. Whoopsie. Oh no.
Some sort of psionic rift. I cannot begin to fathom why Dr. Vahlen would have allowed it to have this ability.
It's trying to make a break for it. Take it out before it gets away.
I'll make it quick.
Do you not see the other one? Oh shit.
We let it get away. Something tells me that's not the last we're gonna see of that thing. We get another shot, we better make it count. We might have lost the big guy, but it looks like this area is finally clear.
No. We're gonna try some more. Okay, where were we?
Away.
Ah, if I get a free move, I mean, if they get free move, then so do I. Okay, but I guess now it's gonna run now. Confusion! Maybe we can get in a few moves edgewise. Edgewise. And it's not stunned anymore. Fuck you!
We let it get away. Something tells me that's not the last we're gonna see of that thing. If we get another shot, we better make it count. We can still clear out the rest of these things and secure the area. Let's take care of them.
Yeah, I think we need to be better equipped and better trained in order to get this thing. We need more free actions ourselves. That's my conclusion. No, you bitch! Ow!
Oh. Clear.
Okay.
It's not her.
Oh dear.
Central, I am not detecting any additional life signs, human or otherwise. The cavern is clear.
How is it excellent? Yeah, what are you guys so smug about? Let's get the promotions out of the way. Yeah, let's go all the field medic with you this time around. More free actions, yes. If we're gonna get these regal beasts, then free actions are what we need. Two? What do you mean two? We killed like 18 out there. Right, any words of wisdom? I thought there would be a debrief or something. Yeah, nothing. Science?
Work is well underway, Commander.
Alright then.
Courage and tenacity displayed by our troops in the field. They face a well-armed, well-trained enemy, and yet they never waver in their loyalty to the cause.
They can't. And if they do, I reload. That's how it works.
We have to keep after that thing, Commander. Dr. Vahlen seemed pretty concerned about the thought of these test subjects running loose. We'll have to track down that Viper and deal with it eventually.
We should also be prepared for the eventuality that we will encounter the two remaining test subjects, the ones we have yet to identify. It is likely they have a similar means of escape via psionic rifts, meaning we could find them anywhere.
Anywhere. Alright then, so this mission happened. I'm gonna do some other stuff now. I have yet to make contact with the region. And I think I had another thing incomplete. Oh yeah, I haven't even searched for the black market, so all that is waiting. I might record some more, especially if we get some exciting missions, especially since those are new for me as well, so things can go wrong in new and exciting ways. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you some other time. Bye!